Yo, how's it hanging, everyone? This is Green Psycho 17, and it's time to rage on fucking WWE being a pussy trash-ass company. I fucking hate the WWE, and look what's become now, a big fucking PG indie smart fuckfest. Yeah, guys doing flips and kicks and sucking a lot of dick. No star power, just the boring-ass PG indie giant funhouse show. This explains why wrestlers and WWE writers backstage are fucking leaving the company and asking for their release. So that's some good news, guys. WWE is sinking further and further down the shitter, and I'm so happy. WWE stock's low as shit, their fucking TV sales suck, their ratings are low, the ratings are shit, and that's why the show fucking sucks. People are tuning out, and they all got their hopes up for this AEW. You know, I think wrestlers should just all quit just to spite Vince. You know, just go straight to AEW. I don't know how good AEW is going to be, you know. I just got a small glimmer of hope, and I'm not going to fucking get my hopes up too much, though. But I am going to give it a chance, all right, guys? I'm going to give AEW a chance. If it fucking sucks, I will say it fucking sucks. But right now, they haven't even had their first show yet. But wrestlers are quitting. WWE writers are quitting. What the fuck, man? It's so delicious and tasty good news. And some of the WWE writers that quit, I have a few names off the top of my head. Robert Evans, I don't know who that is. Road Dogg, Dean Malenko, and maybe a few others, I guess. And as for the wrestlers quitting and asking for their releases, we have Luke Harper, Goldust, Dean Ambrose, and a few others I'm forgetting. So far, AEW's already gained a few of the wrestlers from WWE and guys and stuff, like Chris Jericho, Jim Ross, Dustin Rhodes, aka Goldust. It's just looking good. And AEW is ran by a billionaire. You all got to understand that. There is a billionaire working behind it this time. And it's not a Dixie Carter, okay? This is not TNA. This is a big fucking wrestling company, guys. Owned by a fucking billionaire. You got to understand that. The man can afford pyro. He can afford all the talent he wants. He might sign CM Punk. We don't know. CM Punk supposedly wrestled at an indie show with a mask on. So that's a big sign that he's getting his fucking wrestling edge back. But WWE's sucking, man. When your stock is low and fucking TV sales suck and your ratings are low as shit, that's a sign that Vince McMahon needs to fucking retire forever. What a piece of old shit. Vince, just go put a dick in your mouth and go fuck yourself somewhere. Get the fuck out of WWE. God. All Vince has done lately has done nothing, really. Nothing good for the company. Not pushing his talent the right way and fucking giving Bray Wyatt a Pee Wee Herman creepy gimmick. Oh, it's Pee Wee's Playhouse. I mean, Bray Wyatt's Firefly Funhouse. Give it a chance. It's so good. We'll give Undertaker that, man, guys. Give Undertaker that gimmick. He might get super over. Undertaker's Fun Firefly House. I am dancing, but I'm dark and creepy, though. As long as that fucking matters, I'm over. Fucking bullshit, man. It's fucking bullshit. Oh, what's that you're all saying? Bray Wyatt came up with that gimmick? Well, no fucking wonder. Vince wasn't pushing him. He wasn't being PG enough. But now he's PG with a little bit of creepiness mixed in with it. But he's not going to be the next Undertaker like we thought he was going to be. I was taking him very seriously at first. Well, until Cena buried him, but his gimmick was still pretty creepy and dark. Oh, but now he's a creepy Mr. Rogers. Oh, wow. That's going to get so fucking over. He'll be WWE champion in no time with PG. Wee and Mr. Rogers and a few scary puppets. Oh, that's so fucking edgy! For a guy that's supposed to be creepy and dark, you know, supposed to be like the next Undertaker, this Mr. Rogers gimmick fucking sucks for him! But he has to do it, though, so Vince agreed to it. As long as he can keep some of his creepiness in it, but it's gotta have PG in it and kids. Yay! So to all you sheep out there that gone to Bubba and said, fuck you for not liking this gimmick, suck my fucking green dick, you bitches. We're allowed to have an opinion. And Bray Wyatt's Firefly Funhouse gimmick fucking sucks! And this fucking creepy guy was still around, I recommend you all to hear him. Y'all probably fall in love with that PG motherfucker. Fucking sheep. So yeah, this kids loving Bray Wyatt gimmick is a fucking burial. Accept it. Bray Wyatt is buried. But the creepy PG gimmick is good for all you kids. So have fun with that. Another thing I'm gonna mention that pisses me the fuck off, Vince McMahon said John Cena is the WWE's Babe Ruth. That's right. John Cena is the Babe Ruth of WWE. according to Vince. Betraying Hulk Hogan, saying Hulk Hogan was the Babe Ruth. Yeah, so fuck you for saying that, Vince. You're heartless, you're a goddamn plague to professional wrestling, and I hate you. I fucking hate you. Spit in the face of a great legend like Hulk Hogan, and you say John Cena is your fucking Babe Ruth. Well, yeah, he is your Babe Ruth. He's your fucking babe, and you love it when he fucks you in the ass. Vince McMahon saying that to John Cena on Twitter on his birthday, that just made me sick. Sick to my fucking stomach. So have fun, Vince, with your Babe Ruth. He's your fucking PG Babe Ruth. Fuck you. Makes me so fucking sick. John Cena is the Babe Ruth of WWE. Who actually believes that shit? Vince is batshit senile. He's batshit retarded. He's batshit crazy. And he needs to get the fuck out of the WWE. And that's all I'm going to say about that shit. John Cena, the Babe Ruth of WWE. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. For years, Vince has done nothing for the company. He's just made it worse. Everybody has a problem with him. He's an asshole. He's loved John Cena for many years and shoved it down our fucking throats and made the show PG and gay, and now it's indie and gay. Yes, I know AEW is going to have a lot of indie guys too, but maybe they can afford some real star power, you know, push the talent the right fucking way. We'll have to wait and see what happens, okay, guys? Just fucking watch AEW to spite Vince. The WWE suck and they're not giving us a product worth watching, so why the fuck not? At least there's a billionaire behind it this time. He can make the show look good. It won't look like a little high school gym or something. You're hearing people coughing in the fucking crowd, and the wrestlers won't sound like this when they're talking on the mic.
I got kicked your ass today because I am the baddest and I deserve a star in professional wrestling!
You won't hear that. It won't sound like a big echo. It will be a real wrestling show. Billionaire, remember that. AEW's got Chris Jericho, Jim Ross, and Dustin Rhodes already, and a lot of other wrestlers are probably gonna go there too. Shao Kahn has the fucking money. He has more money than Vince McMahon, okay guys? Shao fucking Kahn has more money than Vince McMahon. He can afford it all. And maybe he'll give us exactly what we want. A fucking wrestling show that's worth watching and not insulting our intelligence. Hurry up, AEW. Do your fucking show already. I want to see that first show. It might not be the best in one night. We know that. Vince McMahon doesn't like AEW, guys. You can just tell. When fans walk into his show with an AEW t-shirt on, guess what happens? Security makes them change their shirt. Anybody that has AEW merchandise going to a WWE show, guess what happens? They get kicked out by security. Chris Jericho signed with AEW, guess what? Vince McHerpes blacklisted him. So that's gotta count for something, guys. AEW is annoying Vince. Why is all the wrestlers quitting WWE? Why is all the WWE writers quitting WWE? Because Vince doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. He's an old senile piece of motherfucking oatmeal shit. And AEW might be competition. And Vince hates competition. People said he likes competition. Bull fucking shit! He hates it. He wants to be the only game in town. Well, guess what, Vince? If AEW does decent, you will be forced to change your product because no one wants to watch your gay shows anymore, insulting our intelligence. So yeah, fuck you, buddy. I hope all your writers quit. I hope all your wrestlers quit and go straight to AEW and make your old ass go, fuck you, you gutless piece of shit, cocksucking son of a bitch. 73 years old and still in the fucking company. My God, what the hell? Someone that old and has all that money should just be sitting at their desk, you know, counting their money or something. Or at home with their grandkids, having a good time. Not fucking sitting behind a headset and micromanaging all the wrestlers. Nobody can catch a break. This son of a bitch is always breathing down everybody's throat. So WWE, hope your stock goes lower. Hope your TV sales suck even more. And I hope your ratings drop to a 0.0 because y'all fucking suck. And that's pretty much all I'm gonna say about that. Just leave your comments down below and tell what you think about this shit company, WWE. They've been sucking for years. I've been ranting about it for years. Been complaining that it needs competition with a billionaire behind it. And guess what? AEW has a billionaire behind it. We really need a good wrestling product out there. I know AEW's not gonna put Vince out of business, but I hope it becomes like WCW, the number two wrestling company where more people are watching though, and they have better ratings. Maybe I should make a video of all the wrestlers I think that might go to AEW, I don't know. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here though. So yeah, peace out, and bye bye bitches! Eat a dick, Vince.